collective reality of the illusion and clearing. Many are stuck, if you will, in the frequency of the reality of the illusion. For you see, none can truly be stuck. It is just your human perspective of the amount of humans times the amount of human time there that you see. The reality of the illusion is yet but another frequency. It serves a very important purpose in purging a collective consciousness of oppression, unfairness, imposed limits, and perceived pain and suffering on a mass level. It also purges those souls of that frequency within them of a collective duality. Many of you have come to see beyond the space of separation. You, in many ways, already understand that which one can see out there still exists within. Wait patiently and with love, as they too shall come to see. For every frequency or space of consciousness transcended allows one to expand into the beyond to further see. There shall be a mass increase of more who shall open their hearts to further see and be free. It is an illusion, yet one that you created in frequency to transcend from within. We ask that if you feel stuck in the collective consciousness of perceived mass suffering and the illusion, that you do this clearing as often as possible to assist you in moving past that space or frequency within. Clearing. I understand this is a mass consciousness collective of separation that exists within. I wish to integrate higher frequencies that allow me to see beyond that which I cannot yet see. I am utterly grateful for my choice to participate in this collective purge. I know the physical shall evolve as within continues to further merge. I ask to release these collective beliefs of dense energies within my soul energy and visible inside my mind. For in my heart, I hold no separation and ask that collective healing within me be allowed to further begin. We are the Galactic High Council, and it is with love that we speak to you now.